espera, señor.
No se preocupe, señor. Ya es domestique el caballo. ¿Estás listo, amigo? Are you ready?
And slow down. That's it. Stay calm. Come on, baby. Calm down.
¿A usted le gusta la princesa Barrigón del estribo quizás?
Hey, amigo, do you want to make some money? Ven conmigo.
I trust it was a successful trip.
Mr. Tollett, I've got your money.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. I damn well knew you were the kind of chap to be trusted. A fine fellow, sir. Fine fellow indeed. Unlikely to run off and report me to the authorities, what?
Report what, Tollett?
Well, the Dagos here don't appreciate the terrible needs we answer. Building a country's hard, sir, it's hard. Our opium's nasty business, but it's necessary. Necessary.
Opium?
Well, you mean you didn't even sneak a taste of that package? Are you mad, sir? That's fine stuff, straight from Ongo Bongo land, somewhere.
You use me.
Are you a moralist or just a fool?
Both, I guess.
We provide a much-needed service for the railroad workers. We help ease the pain and loneliness, them being so far away from home and all that. But there's nothing wrong with this stuff. I've smoked it myself for years.
Here. I don't want nothing to do with it.
Well, I thank you. Here's hoping we can do business again in the future. Beats dealing with the bloody savages. If I'm not mistaken, our business is done here. Is there something else I can do for you? For be off, then. You're making the place look untidy.
Yo he oído lo mismo.